Hello friends, how are you? Today I, Mrs. Leela Chaudhary, want to share with you about national symbols. All these national symbols have been chosen very carefully because these symbols represent the image of our country. The national animal of India is tiger. It is found in Asia and mainly in West Bengal region of India. The Bengal tiger was declared as the national animal of India in April 1973. Tiger is a carnivore, eating only flesh. Tiger is a symbol of strength, bravery, royalty, power, courage, and ambition. The government has launched a project to protect tigers in India due to extinction of it. Peacock is the national bird of our country, India. The government declared the peacock as the national bird of India on 1st February in 1963. The peacock represents the unity of vivid colors and fine references in Indian culture. Due to some mythological importance and physical beauty, the peacock has given the title of our national bird. It is the symbol of integrity, love, beauty, glory, nobility, protection, and goodwill. The national tree of India is banyan tree. This tree is called the kalp vriksh. Kalp vriksh means wish fulfilling tree. Banyan tree has immense medicinal properties and is associated with longevity. It is shelter of birds and animals. The national river of India is Ganga. It is the holiest river in India. The river Ganga originates in Himalaya mountains at Gunung. It is the terminus of the Gangotri Glacier. When glacier ice melts and it forms the fresh water and change into rivers. The river Ganga is a symbol of faith, hope, culture, and sanity. Lotus is our national flower of India. It is an aquatic plant. It is found in muddy water. This beautiful flower is often termed as Padma in Sanskrit. According to Indian culture, this flower plays an important role, such as Hinduism, Buddhism, Sikhism, and Jainism. The lotus symbolizes beauty, prosperity, spirituality, wealth, fruitfulness, knowledge, illumination, along with purity of heart and mind. Mango is the national fruit of India. It is also known as the king of fruits. It has sweet fragrance and juicy, rich sources of vitamins A, C, and D. In India, there are 100 varieties of mango in different sizes, shapes, and colors. It is one of the most popular fruit in India. It symbolizes fertility, money, and gaining knowledge in life. Rupee is the official currency of Republic India. द सिंबल ऑफ मनी रूपी हैज बीन चेंज्ड एंड डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम द देवनागरी कंसोनेंट रूपी द न्यू सिंबल ऑफ रूपी वॉज डिजाइंड बाय उदय कुमार धर्मलिंगम। द नेशनल सॉन्ग ऑफ इंडिया इज वंदे मातरम एंड इट वॉज कंपोज्ड बाय बंकिम चंद्र चैटर्जी। वंदे मातरम वॉज sung by Tagore in 1896 during the session of the Indian National Congress. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe it.